Hello and welcome everyone to my channel Electronic Science Tutorial. I will start a series of lecture on VLSI technology in my channel. Those who are not check out my channel, please do like, share and subscribe my channel. So let's start our discussion. Hi, welcome to VLSI technology. In previous class, we talk about the introduction part of the crystal growth. Today, I will discuss about the Bridgman technique of crystal growth. Let's start our discussion with the Bridgman technique. This Bridgman system of crystal growth is a very simple process. Okay? So, in this slide, we talk about the Bridgman technique. So, this is the total system of Bridgman technique process. By using this system, a single crystal can be grown by using the Bridgman technique system. Okay. Here, we can consider it is a quartz ampoule or a quartz tube. Okay. The mouth of this quartz tube is sealed. So, first of all, a quartz ampoule, and inside this ampoule, we consider a quartz boat. This is the quartz boat. This is the outline of quartz boat. Right? In this boat, a seed crystal, a small single crystal is placed. Okay? And the rest is filled with the charge. So, this is the small single seed crystal and this is the rest portion of this boat is filled with the charge. What is charge? Why I told charge here? Because I mean the high purity silicon which is polycrystalline or powdered. This is called silicon charge. Okay. So, the charge along with the seed crystal is placed in the quartz boat inside an evacuated quartz ampoule. And then the charge is heated to its melting point. But make sure that the seed crystal is not molten. This is the seed crystal. Charge is heated up to its melting point, but the seed crystal is not molten. Care must be taken here. Okay. So, this is our temperature versus X graph. Here is the heater traveler axis or X axis and this is the temperature axis. Okay. So, this is our temperature versus X graph which has to be something like this. Right. So, here we saw this is the seed end. This is the seed end and this is the charge. The rest portion is charge. So, this seed end is kept at a lower temperature while the charge, the melt is at higher temperature and therefore it is in the molten condition. So, this is the lower temperature zone and this is the higher temperature zone. Okay. This condition has to be very critically maintained. Okay. Therefore, the temperature profile in a Bridgman furnace has to be very accurate. Care must be taken so that the seed crystal is not molten and then once the charge is in molten condition, the heater can be moved in this direction. Okay. So this is all about the temperature versus its graph. That means the end of the melt which is in contact with the seed crystal is now becoming progressively cooler. It is coming in the lower temperature zone of the furnace. So this is the lower temperature zone of the furnace, right? Therefore, that end is going to solidify. This end is going to solidify. And since this is in contact with the seed crystal, it will take the orientation of the seed crystal and the solidification will take place. Okay? So, as the heater is moved in this direction, from this end, that is from the seed end, the melt is going to get solidified. And we are getting to realize a single crystal. Right? Alternatively, we could also move the quartz ampule in this direction. In this direction. Same purpose will be served. Here we also getting a single crystal. Okay. Instead of moving the heater, we could just move the quartz ampule. This is our quartz ampule, and if we move the quartz ampule instead of moving the heater in this direction, even in that case the seed end of the melt will come into the low temperature zone and therefore it will get solidified. Right? When it comes into the lower temperature zone, and thus we will get a single crystal. So in the lower temperature zone it can be solidified, and so we get a single crystal. Right? So this is all about the Bridgman technique, where we have to need quartz ampule or a quartz boat, both quartz ampule and a quartz boat, both of which are readily available. We have to evacuate the ampule after placing the charge and the seed crystal in it, and have a good furnace with an accurate temperature profile, and maintain a relative motion. Either move the heater in this direction or move the quartz ampule in this direction. Okay, and we will get our single crystal. Okay, so this is all about the Bridgman technique of crystal growth. There must be some catch in Bridgman technique. We will discuss it in next class. Okay. So, we have to come to the end of our session. I hope you like this video. Thank you, friends. If you like my video, please do like, share and subscribe my channel. फिर मिलते हैं एक नई वीडियो के साथ. थैंक यू.